So our topic is animals. Okay, do you like animals?
Yes, I like animals
Okay.
because they all are unique and beautiful creation of nature.
Okay.
There are 8.7 million species on Earth,
Okay.
and according to scientists, there are 1 to 2 million animals are on the Earth, and 91% of animals have not discovered who lives on land, and 86% who have not discovered yet who lives in sea.
Okay.
So that's why I love to know about animals, and I like to read.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
Favorite animal is goat, because they all are unique, and in goats there are many breeds
Okay.
and having different personality. And if I talk about baby goats,
Okay.
they are so adorable,
Well said, well
adorable,
said.
and I think it's so affectionate.
MashaAllah.
And they have too much energy, and they bounce everywhere.
अरे
So
वेल
that's
सेड
it.
यार, वेल
Yes.
सेड, कीप इट अप. आर पीपल इन योर कंट्री फॉन्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स, लाइक एनिमल्स, राइट?
Pets, having pets.
यस.
Yes, in my hometown, in my country, there are many people who have pets in their house, such like rabbit,
Such
such
as
as
like.
rabbit, dogs, cats, etc. Because dogs are very good companion for humans, and they are very so loyal for to their owner. And cats looks very amazing. So
Do you think cities are suitable places for keeping a pet?
it's depend on situation.
Okay.
It's capable of keeping a pets
Okay.
if someone have big area, big house, so he can keep cows or other thing. And someone has just a small house, so he can keep small pets, such as cats, dogs, rabbits.
What was your favorite animal when you were a child?
When I was child, I usually like tiger, lion. Sorry, I like lion. Lion is my favorite animal when I was child, because
You
they
are
are
used
look
to, right?
they are look like a regal. Regal means
Okay.
they like a king. King
Okay.
of
Jungle.
jungle.
Do you have a pet now?
Right now, I don't have a pet.
Do
Do
you
you
have
have plan
plan to
to
buy
buy
in
in
the
the future?
future?
Yes, if I get a chance, so I will buy, or I will took a directly stray of cat or
I
something.
will took.
To I will take.
Okay. All right.
I will take.
Last question I will say, then we are done. Did you ever visit a zoo when you were a child?
I visited the zoo because I want to know how animals are, and how I, because I want to connect it to the nature. So that's
Okay.
why I was visited, because animals are teach us responsibilities and unconditional love.
What an end. First thing, brother, you said animals who lives on earth. So basically you're talking about more than one animal, so we need to say who live on earth. Okay, because you're talking about a lot of people, a lot of animals, sorry. It depend, instead of saying it depend, we should say it depends. It depends. Okay, next, want to know, you should say wanted to know, because you are saying when I was a child I wanted to know. Okay, and I found lot of changes by the grace of God. Last time you had having a hard time framing sentences, but this time you did great, and I hope that you will continue. Well, thank you for coming. Okay, assalamu alaikum.